Hello friends, we are back again with the new technology, and this is the IOPA film reader. And what it does basically, it converts your x-ray films into the digital conversion. And this piece over here, this has a screen. Also, you can see it in the TV. Also, you can store the data and transfer it to the computer. So all you need to do is connect to the power cable. This is the SD slot. You can also connect your camera, and you can see it over here. And also, this is the VGA output, video output. So I have an extra film already I've put in over here, and I'm going to turn on the device. So the extra film is not kept properly. I'm going just to keep it properly. And there we go. So you see, you have an image over here, and I've also connected it to my TV. So I have a bigger image over here also. So I can give this, I can store the X-ray film to my computer. I can see it, I can zoom it, I can save it. There is an option over here, camera up, down, delete, save. If I do the save, it will be automatically saved in the SD card. So this is a handy view from Nexus Medodent, and it's not even 10% the cost of a sensor. So without a heavy investment, your regular extra films, you can start using this machine. This is from Nexus Medodent. You can buy it on mydentalstock.com. If you like our video, please subscribe to our channel for latest videos, latest technology at affordable prices. And please press the bell button to get a notification for a new video we uploaded. Thank you so much.